vanished instantly. It's almost as if there's some sort of demonic power about saying the phrase, the next president of the United States, Ted Cruz.
Gold!